Oscar-nominated director Majid Majidi rejected Deepika Padukone from his dream project Beyond the Clouds. Though this is an old news now, but what's new in this is the reason because of which the ace director Majid Majidi refused to cast Deepika in the film. Deepika had auditioned for the film, but going by what Majid Majidi had to say, Deepika is a big and established star. It was tough to organize things on the sets with a big star. For one day, we organized auditions with Deepika. I remember it was difficult to manage things as people wanted to meet her and were very curious. Well, it's not an hidden fact that Deepika holds a starry image, and with that comes its own share of cons. Majid Majidi has now finalized Shahid Kapoor's brother Ishan Khattar and Malvika Mohan for his film. But will these newcomers give justice to the role?